back again. Here we are at my neighbor's garden. This is what you would call subsistence farming. We have animals you can use for milk. We have chickens that you can use for eggs. And we have garden that you would use for your family or for your neighbors to live off of. These are not going to be sold to the public. This is called subsistence farming.